I ain't got time for all that riff raff and that chit chat. How much for that ill nana?
What is up, you guys? Welcome back to I Seen That Reaction channel. And if you're here for the first time, make sure you leave a like on this video, leave a comment on this video, make sure you subscribe. Turn on that bell notification so you can be aware the next time your boy, Mr. I Seen That, drops his next reaction video. All right, y'all, so we back for another reaction video. And in this reaction video, we gonna be reacting to Lady Gives Her Ill Nana Away to a Random Man Just for a Ride. Now what is going on here? This lady gotta be desperate. She gotta be like on some drugs or something. She just gotta be not in her right state of mind just to give her pussycat away. To give that pussycat away just for a ride, man. It's crazy. So let's go ahead and jump into this reaction and see what's going on.
Say, look here, baby.
Oh, hell no. I talking
about that riff raff and that.
Hell no. Hey, he better not be serious. Whoever this is, that boy better not be serious trying to get some from whoever this lady is, man. Clearly, first of all, she got this brew on her hand. Look how she look at, nah, man, you don't want none of that, nah. You better leave that alone, man. Let me run this back real quick. That boy, man.
What's that you drinking on?
Oh, cowboy, crazy cowboy.
That motherfucker, you finna go crazy on this cowboy, huh?
That boy said he about to go crazy on this cowboy. Look at her little smile, her little evil grin. Yo, what's up with her hand, though? Why she got her left hand like that? Yo! She started off from 50, then she dropped down to 40, hella quick. That boy talking about I got tears. She talking about just give me a ride. Yo, man, I swear.
You say what, 15?
Mm-hmm.
I got 11. Turn around, do a 360.
Yeah.
Do a 360 real quick, turn around.
Yeah.
Turn around, let me see you.
Okay.
Ooh. Damn. I got 7.
That boy keep going down.
I ain't gonna lie, I got 350. What you gonna do?
I'll take
whatever.
I just want a ride to live.
So you'll do it for a ride?
Yeah.
Fuck, get in. Now I'm fucking with you. I'm fucking.
All right, y'all, we back. That was a little short, slight little reaction right there. That boy, hey, that boy bargained her all the way down. She started from 50, 40, 15, 10. That boy got it all the way down to 350, and she said she'd just do it for a ride. Hey, man, you don't want none of that na-na, boy. That na-na just drenched in cowboy malt liquor. You don't want none of that cowboy na-na, man. You don't need none of that. That boy say, nah, I'm just playing. Hey, man. Hey, if y'all know like some people who y'all friends and stuff who would probably do something like this, leave y'all comments below, because I know a few people who would just pull up on a random person or chick like this and knowing damn well they ain't about to do nothing, they just want to mess around with them, they gonna do it, man. And I'll sit there, I'll probably just laugh at it. That boy said, nah, I'm just playing. That boy trying to give a 350. Shit, what, 350? I'll just do it for the ride. You know, just me and my cowboy. She got that tall can on her, boy. Hey, y'all, that's all I got for you on this reaction video. So if you're here for the first time, make sure you leave a like, leave a comment. Definitely make sure you subscribe. Turn on that bell notification so you can be aware the next time your boy, Mr. I Seen That, drops his next reaction video. And to all my loyal subscribers, make sure y'all leave y'all like on the video, man. Go ahead and do your boy a favor, like the video, and drop your comments below as well. So, other than that, that's all I got for y'all once again. Y'all know the vibe. Peace.